Fortunately, we have some of the original specimens deposited in the Australian National Insect Collection here. When rats are finally eradicated from Lord Howe Island, Australia can repopulate the islands with this iconic species.
The Australian Academy of Science. Follow our Facebook page.